Wait, so is it like an Arby's sandwich or a moose knuckle? You niggas gotta stop watching so damn early. Get the fuck out of here. What's good, y'all? Yeah, yes, sir. Let me go my ass upstairs for you guys to start questioning shit. Don't worry about that, bro. Me and Silene got something strictly only for adults going on. Don't worry about that shit. All you nosy ass niggas. Yeah, what's good, fake ass Professor Rowan? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? You already know he's gonna say some absolute bullshit. Damn! Thank God she's here, bro. Fake ass Sora shoes. I commend you on your successful research of the Pokemon living in the Crimson Marlins. Your next orders are to begin the survey of the Cobalt Coastlands. Wait, I can go to a third place? Let's fucking go, bro. Let's go. I'll let you know in advance. There are no Pokemon nobles in the Cobalt Coastlands. Wait, so no strong-ass Pokemon over there?
Allow me to explain.
I'll listen to any goddamn words you gotta say. You don't have any lips, but I'm sure you can suck a mean dick.
We did have the Lord in the Coastlands until a few years ago. A tragedy took him from us.
Ah, shit, bro, he passed away. Rest in pieces, rest in pieces. Now, we've had reports of people seeing strange, shadowy figures in the island the Lord used to call his home. Wait, what the fuck are they seeing over there, bro? We also received a word from both the Security Corps and the Supply Corps. It seems some of their members were attacked by ghosts while gathering materials around Fire Spit Island. Fire Spit Island? Yeah, she definitely got that fire spit. Absolutely, bro, just all slobbery and moist and slippery and I need that shit now.
These are serious concerns, and moreover, my clan just can't tolerate the desecration.
Was that say desecration? Don't that mean taking a shit?
Of our land's lord's seat. Normally, I'd entrust this warden the coastlands, but her situation is complicated.
Ah, fuck, bro. I mean, like I said, I'll do anything that bitch says to do, bro.
I trust my intentions are clear by now. I hereby order you to investigate these reports.
You can't order me to do a fuck. The Lordless Islands? That sounds like nothing but demon time over there. I cannot fucking wait. Nothing but baddies and bad intentions.
I'll meet you in the Cobalt Coastlands. I do love it there. It's a beautiful area.
Yeah, and we got a new fucking area, bro. Let's get this shit, man.
Oh, and I know this must be a bewildering situation to be dropped into. I'm sorry, Poyo.
Look at her actually, you know, having a little bit of sense of sadness, bro. Think of it. Apollo is a talented, hard-working member of Team Galaxy. I'm sure he'll sort things out.
Indeed, Apollo quelled the Lord of the Woods. I've seen both his strength and his dick.
Whoa, when the fuck did you see that? Silene, bro, I won't say nothing about our previous conversation, but you know what the fuck the deal is.
The next area you investigate was the Cobalt Coastlands. It is further afield than the Crimson Mirelands, much farther, and the path is long and trying.
Wait, what the fuck does trying mean?
With your current rank, you should be capable of braving the Cobalt Coastlands. You know your mission. Investigate Spire Spit.
So I gotta investigate Fire Spit Islands in the Lordless Lands? Oh, I cannot fucking wait to go here, bro. It sounds like nothing but fucking big titty bitches, big titty bitches, big bitty bitches. I can't wait, bro. Let's get this shit. I'm running. I'm sprinting over here. Volo better not stop me. Don better not stop me. I swear to fuck, bro, I'm going over here. Also, let me go ahead and show you guys my new Pokemon haul. Yes, sir. You already know I got the new mods on me. What's good, MILF? Alright, let's see, bro. Do you have any Pokemon? Yes, sir. Alright, so as of right now, we have Quilava, Staravia, Luxio, Monferno, Scyther, and Mr. Mime. But we can switch for Almighty, shout out Oats, yes, sir. Or Umbreon, and I think we also have Leafeon and Sylveon, I'm pretty sure, too. We have a Pichu. There's a lot of niggas we can switch to, bro. A lot of niggas. This Dark-type will come in fucking clutch, bro. He has Fairy-type moves? What the fuck? And then Leafeon has Leaf Blade, Baby Doll Eyes. Alright, so they both got Fairy-type moves. What the fuck does Oat Mighty have? Slash, Bitter Malice, Shadow Sneak? This nigga looks like it could be wavy, bro. But we'll see, we'll see. Not right now. Let's keep the same team as of right now. I gotta get to fucking Fire Spit Islands, bro. See what the fuck they're doing over here. Yeah, I can't. What the fuck? Who the fuck is this? Who is Lion? Ah, if it isn't Apollo. I've never seen this. Oh my fucking god, bro. This little ass pipsqueak? Though I suppose it's to be expected. I'd run at you in the village. Where are you going to study Pokemon next? Nigga, don't worry about that shit. Fire Spit Island, bitch. Oh, Fire Spit Island? Perhaps you heard of the hoes over there. She's a warden, and yes, she has no noble to see. There are even some people in the Pearl Clan that speak ill of her, though not to her face. Damn, so she's that much of a fucking baddie where niggas are every nigga in the village is talking about her? Yeah, I hit too, and she got the best pussy I've ever tasted in my life. Oh, but forgive me. Perhaps I shouldn't be airing dirty laundry. Yeah, he knows, he knows! Let's go, bro. Some Pokemon are strongly affected by certain stones, which hold mysterious power.
With the Rhystone, you can even evolve some Pokemon. You need to look no further than Cleaver for proof of that.
Best, say less, bro, say less. Cleaver, you know, although he is kind of wavy, bro, I don't know, he was on some other shit the entire fucking time, bro. I trust you'll take my advice to heart. Nigga, I don't even know what the fuck your advice was. A grit pebble? This nigga did not just give me a fucking rock. Oh my god, bro. Lian, get the hell out of my fucking face. Let's get this shit, bro.
Heading outside the village, are we?
Yes, sir, bro. Yes, sir. I spent all last night shiny hunting and didn't get not one motherfucking shiny. Oh, I was so damn pissed, bro. I was so fucking pissed. I couldn't find not one nigga anywhere. I even found every tip, every trick, every statistic, bro, every strat, everything. I couldn't find fucking anything. Paulo, fix your fucking face. What are you doing? What the fuck? My nigga, the entire fucking place is water. How am I gonna get across there? Cobalt of the coastlands. How am I gonna possibly do this shit, bro? Everything is fucking water. No way, man. Poyo, shut your fucking mouth. What is this nigga doing? Ah, the Cobalt coastlands. A simply lovely corner of Hisui. Sea in the sky as far as the eye can see. What kinds of Pokemon await us here, I wonder? Water types or flying types, perhaps? Ooh, I simply can't wait to study them all. This nigga finally closed his fucking mouth. Why was he standing there for that long? Well, I'm sure you're just as excited as I am to research the area's Pokemon, but let's not forget that you're on a mission to accomplish. So any questions before you get started? Not one fucking question. Nigga, I don't have any questions, man. Where's Fire Spit Island at? And how do I get to an island without surf? Indeed, Fire Spit Island is an offshore volcano. You need to cross the sea to reach it. I'd advise you to speak to a fellow called Icekin. Nigga, who is Icekin? Oh my god, they always try to introduce me to somebody. Nigga, you helped me with something for once. Alright, let's see, let's see. What the fuck? Oh, that's Kingdom Hearts, bitch. Is that her ass? Y'all see how fat that thing was? What the hell? Oh, and she knows how to blow. Look how she starts blowing as soon as I walk up. Yeah, she knows, she knows. And I know she knows. Let's go, bro. What the fuck is this wonderful melody you're playing right now? Oh yeah, she can blow the fucking skin off that dick. I can't fucking wait, bro. I can't wait. Why is she wearing floaties, though? I don't know, bro. I mean, maybe it's because I'm about to drown in that pussy. Yeah, okay, okay.
I do love the dick. It feels as if tones carry to the very ends of space. But I'm here and so are you. So you know what we have to do.
We have to fuck? Wait, battle? Oh my god, bro. No way. No way she starts blowing that thing and then all of a sudden says she wants to fight me, bro. If you don't do the other four-letter word, yeah.
Very good. You who is...
Okay, bro, let's just fucking fight this bitch. She's obviously not gonna fuck me until I fight her, so let's get this shit. You really fucked up. You sound like a fucking ice-type Pokemon against my Quilava. You are dead. You're dead. You're dead. Where did the... Nigga, what? Who is that? Bro, Eevee, where the fuck did that bitch come from? Get your dumb ass out of here. Is that a wild Pokemon? Yes, Quilava, you hit me, bro. You hit me. Stupid ass bitch. Strong style what? Ice breath? Wick attack? Nigga, get that bullshit out of here. That's not gonna do a fucking thing. No, not eat. Bro, stop. Quilava faces towards the other nigga. Use quick attack? Not this bullshit again. Stop. Stop. How? I don't fucking understand this shit. They get 35 fucking moves, bro. Infernape, come in here. Not Infernape yet, but come in here and watch these dumbass niggas, bro. My friend, you got this shit, bro. Look at them immediately start attacking me. How the fuck am I gonna do anything, bro? Strong ass flame wheel. Strong ass flame wheel. Not on the fucking Eevee, on Glaceon. Yes, please. Kill that motherfucker. Eevee, you're next. I don't even know who the fuck Pokemon you are. You just came up out of nowhere. Oh my god. Who is this nigga, bro? Leave! No way random Pokemon could join into an actual battle. Not again, not again. Alright, strong ass flame wheel. You should be dead as shit. You're level 15. You are literally outclassed, outmatched, everything. Get the fuck out my damn face. How did you survive that shit? Nigga, die! One quick attack, just one. Best, say less. Dead as hell. Oh my fucking god! The only way to kill these niggas is they get a status effect. That's the only fucking way, bro! Battle decided. Best, say less. Even though she had one Pokemon and then one nigga snuck up and started fighting me. These niggas love ganging niggas. What is she about to say?
Ah, now I feel better. The world is vast and I am small within it.
Why? Who feels better after losing that fucking hard? No damn way.
Thank you. Allow me to heal your Pokemon.
That useless ass fucking fight, bro. All you had was a fucking Sylveon? I had like 3 niggas that could easily wash that nigga.
Alright, with you, I think I can be frank.
Huh?
I can't afford to look weak in front of the Diamond Clan's leader or your commander, but in truth, I sometimes wonder how I've ended up with the burdens I bear.
What is she talking about? Does she have herpes or some shit?
You see, we have a warden in the coastlands, a lovely woman named Paulina.
Okay, Paulina for sure sounds like she'd be a Cynthia character, 1000%.
But she tends no lord or lady, and she will not raise a successor to fill late lord's empty seat either. Some people have started to question her worthiness to be a warden at all. But Lena has...
Bro, get the fuck out my face. What are you talking about right now? Fuck Lena. I don't give a damn. Teach me, surf or get the fuck out of my goddamn face. Bro, Arita, move before I fuck you with consent. Ah.
You'll be able to find Lena with the headland. Head down this hill and turn left. I'll also give you head at the end of this hill.
Ah, appreciate that. Appreciate that. Thank you. Alright, about time fucking, bro. Get the fuck out of my face. Get the fuck out of my face. Alright, fourth area. About time, bro. Yeah. What the fuck is this Pokemon? Let's see if there's any new niggas. What the fuck is that? Nigga, no! I thought it was gonna be ample new ass Pokemon over here. Get out of my face, bitch! I've already seen ample fucking Burmese. No, sir. No, sir. What the fuck Pokemon is that? Oh, shit. They got Peruglies and shit here? Say less. Alright, let me get on this motherfucker. Traverse a little bit, see what Pokemon they got. Feels. Alright, so we can get Walrains. We can get Peruglies. How the fuck do I get across this damn ocean, bro? That's the real and true question. Feel, I will fuck your ass up. Don't you ever come to me again. You want me to go all the way on top of this? I'm a champ? No, sir. I'm not boxing that nigga, bro. Fuck no. They got Squirpy. Okay, so they actually got some good ass niggas over here. No shinies yet, as I can see. But, you know, we still move on whatsoever. Jump up here. Look at this big ass fucking octopi. Get the fuck out of my goddamn face. Wait, how the fuck do we even get up there? What the... Nigga, what? I will kill you if you don't make it. I will kill you if you don't make it. I hate when that bullshit happens. Nigga, how the fuck do we get up this damn mountain? What? Hold up, I gotta be tripping right now. Is there another way to get up here? On God, I just saw no fucking way to get up there. Let's see if we got this. A whole bunch of ramps. Bro, what the fuck? Nigga, do I gotta fucking climb the wall myself? How the hell do I get over there? I don't even see any, that many alphas over here. Okay, so we got ample fighting type, water types, and like... maybe some scorpion type. Or not scorpion, but fucking poison types. Alright, so we go up here. Best say less. Alright, I was about to get mad confused for a second. Let's get this shit, nigga. Yeah, ample Beautiflies too? Get stepped on, bitch. I don't know what that fucking ugly ass bug type Pokemon. I have yet to find a bug type Pokemon that serves me well other than Scyther. But Scyther, I don't know, bro. He's a different breed of nigga. Like, there's always one thing that goes against the grain. Look at that fucking volcano, bro. Is this Pompeii? Holy shit. Jump over here. We got this shit, bro. Easily. Look at that big ass pussy. No, sir. I am not fighting that shit, bro. Ample STD. Ample STD. You got me fucked up. Why is this nigga just standing up here? What the hell is going on? She's for sure about to fight me. There's not a chance. What the f- Look at that crevice right there. Ah, I wonder what that shit actually... Shut up. Don't stop me. Y'all stop me. That nigga really was like, hey, stop. That's my owner.
Hush, now. Settle down. I'm Paulina of the Pearl Clan. And who might you be?
Why the fuck are you just standing up here with your thick ass?
Ah, so you're the child from the Galaxy team. I heard now you aided the Cleaver and Lilligant where none of the others quell their frenzy. Your strength must be amazing, and yet you have such a gentle face.
Everybody been kinda, they've been kinda wanting my dick a little bit all around this fucking island, bro. You must got nothing but either old ass niggas or bad dick slingers.
We have no lord here, much less a frenzied one that you can quell. Our previous lord was swallowed by the waves, just like I'm trying to swallow you up.
What the fuck? Let's get this shit, bro. I mean, whatever you gotta do.
If you were to guess, which of these growls would you say is the previous lore's child?
The big one or the small one? Nigga, I don't fucking know. The small one, sure.
Oh, you have quite a good eye. The quiet, skittish growl is the child of the previous lore.
See, I knew they were gonna do some bullshit like that, bro. It definitely wouldn't be the one that stands out the most. Bow Wow, you are not a fucking rapper, bitch.
I have no doubt this little one has potential to be a fine lord, but witnessing his father's demise has left deep scars in his heart. There are those who expect me to train him more, strictly to force leadership upon him.
Okay, I just want to know what the fuck you're talking about. If you don't just give me this damn surf and go along my way...
Did Raida ask you to intervene, perhaps? I appreciate the kind gesture truly, but I'm afraid this simply does not concern you. So now that you know our situation, might I ask your purpose in coming to the coastlands?
I'm here to help the hare. Yeah, I'm about to go to Firespit Islands.
A survey to the Firespit Islands, I see. There are rumors this place is haunted by strange shadows these days. You need the aid of the Pokemon known as Basculin if you wish to cross the sea. You could speak to Iceskin.
Nigga, who is this nigga y'all keep talking about? Where's he at?
There is definitely something strange happening on Firespit Island. Those shadowy figures are concerning, of course, but then there's the odd lightning that came from the rift in the sky. Lightning is a sign the heavens are angry. I worry that we are offended by Almighty Sinnoh somehow. In the past, the Krell Clan and Diamond Clan were locked in the conflict over which side revered the true Almighty Sinnoh.
Bro, all I'm hearing is a bunch of bullshit. What? Just tell me where Iceskin is. Lives on Apalm Hill all the way across the fucking... Oh my god, man. Why can't it just be like right next door? Bro, I wish I could just fucking fly over there. No fucking way I gotta run over there. Oh my god. Alright, bro. I guess I'll just fucking sing my way over there. Hell no. Future Poyo, you know what the fuck you do. And they got Apalms up here, dumbass monkey. Who the fuck we got here? That is not fucking Ivan, that's Volo! What are you doing up here?
Why, hello there, Mr. Apollo. Fancy running into you out here.
Are you following me? What the fuck is wrong with this nigga?
Me? Well, I'm on the hunt for some plates. How's your plate hunting going, young friend?
Nigga, I don't know. What are you asking me this shit for? Leave me alone. It's going alright.
No need to be humble. I see you already got your hands on 4 plates.
Oh my god, this nigga's weird, bro. I got my fucking eye on this nigga all the time. Why does he keep just appearing out of nowhere?
You gain plates when you quell frenzied nobles, and when a great Pokemon recognizes you as worthy bearing, isn't that right?
Oh my fucking, this nigga Volo.
The way you've been collecting those plates reminds me of the ancient hero, the one that's said to have battled against the Almighty Sinnoh.
The thing is, how does this nigga know so much about this fucking lore, bro? Like, he's on some weird.
You know, I've been wondering. The 10 Pokemon that are said to have followed the ancient hero, their powers are supposed to have come from the Almighty Sinnoh itself. Why would they seek to challenge the Almighty Sinnoh along with the hero then? Perhaps we'll get some answers once we gather all the plates.
Well, let's do our both to find more, bro. The thing is, why is he even trying to find that shit? Think about certain niggas, you know what I'm talking about, if you know what I'm talking about, but, you know, the one that aren't, you know, a darker complexion skin tone. They always try to find trouble, my nigga. Like, what are you doing? Why would you summon that shit? Leave those niggas alone.
But please, don't overexert yourself. I'd hate for something to happen to one of your guides.
I'd hate for something to happen to you. That sounds like a fucking threat, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god, I should have caught that fucking monkey Apalm. Let's get this shit. Do I have a visitor? I'll be right out. Give me a moment. Let's see what the fuck this nigga looks like so I can match the voice accordingly. It already matched. I'm Iceskin of the Diamond Clan. Galaxy team member with the Celestia fruit? Oh, you must be Apollo, right? Have I done something to warrant your visit? Yes, bro, I need a fucking surf, please. Well, the sudden visit gave me quite a shock. I do hope you'll give me advance notice in the future. So Volo wasn't just at your house? Why the fuck was he up here then? So, why are you here? To visit the... I need a Basculin's aid, please. Just give it to me so I can get the fuck out of here. So, you want to go to Firespit Island? Well, if you insist, you probably need Basculin's favorite snack. That should help him warm up to you. But preparing for his favorites, it's more than difficult. More like impossibly high hurdle. are really just impossible, if I'm being honest. How? How the fuck is it impossible? I've done it 3 times already. I'll tell you, I have the right materials, but then you'll see. The next part is something I can never manage, but you need to catch this one Pokemon that appears at night. Okay, which Pokemon? What the fuck could I possibly need to catch? You really want to know? You really don't value your own life, do you? It's Dick? What is it? Dusclops. A Dusclops? Nigga, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, even saying the name fills me with dread. So the materials for the food have to be imbued by the flavor of Dusclops' dark... Wait, what the fuck? I already have Dark Pulse, and Umbreon, I think. That's the only way you can make Basculin's favorite food, you see? Alright, bet. Say less. I'll just go do that shit then. Wow, is everyone in the Galaxy team like you? Your nerves aren't just steel, they're titanium. It's positively frightening how, fearless you are. I can't say it. Well, the Pokemon I need, only one eye can be found wandering around Deadwood Hill. Deadwood Hunt is an area that looks like a map, a hand on your map. You'll know when you're there. Wrecked boats? So it's gonna be nothing but what, ghost type niggas over there, I suppose? I try hard to avoid those one-eyed Pokemon, and so now I know a lot about them. You see? Would you wait here until night when the Pokemon appears? Yeah, I'll wait, bro. I'll wait, sure. Let me go catch this fuck-ass Duskinor right quick. Well then. You already know this nigga immediately pulled out the Banyan and was like, well, you trying to join? Like, nigga, you know I am. Why the fuck would you ask that shit? Pass that shit, man! Alright, it's nighttime. Let's get this shit. He is baked out of his mind. Did you bring it? Dust Bops. Alright, so I guess we gotta go catch this bullshit. Let's go. Oh my fucking... Bro, why is there always a hill that doesn't look like a fucking hill, bro? No way. This nigga's gonna die sooner or later. Honestly, where did I get off at? What is this bitch talking about? Excuse me! Have you seen that fella from a construction corps named Urich? Nigga, no! Get the fuck- Who are you? Leave me alone! All these niggas be just saying bullshit, just ample bullshit. Alright, so he said it looks like a hand on my map, but there is no mini-map, so I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna know what the hell that is. Nah, I'm not pulling that up that clunky-ass map. Do I need Surf to get this shit too? Nah, I'm good, I'm good. Yeah, go ahead and touch this shit. 19 Whisper Man. There's a lot of fucking shit to do inside this damn game, bro. No, no! Okay, I was about to say, but I thought I was fucking drowning. Alright. Time to get this fucking Dusclops. Move, you fucking moth. God damn. Alright, there's the ample shipwrecks. But where the fuck are the hands at? Maybe he said it just looks like a hand on your map and not... Okay, yeah, that's what he said. That's what he said. Best, say less. So we got Duskinors. Nigga, that's the Pokemon you're so scared of? He's not even that damn big in this game. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I might catch this nigga just first try off the strength. No, nigga. Oh my fucking god. No, I actually gotta fight this bitch. He just run? No, what? Bro, not you! Oh my fucking... No, no! What the hell is that? Stats were raised. Nigga, no. I didn't even want to fight this bitch. Move out of my fucking way. How do you instantly get a move like that? Look at Dusclops in the background like, my turn, my turn. Nigga, no it's not. Did he just fucking run? Alright, he's down here. I see his stupid ass. I see his stupid ass. All that nigga does is fucking teleport. Let me go under here. What the f- What is coming after me? Move, man! Bro, get the fuck out of my damn way. Why won't it lock onto this nigga? Look at this clumsy ass. Oh, shit. Oh, he is not clumsy. He means business. He means serious business. Nigga, stop running. Oh my fucking god, bro. That Duskinor won't leave me alone. What is wrong with him? What's his name? Duskull? Whatever the fuck his name is, he won't fucking leave. I don't give a damn what that bitch ass nigga's name is. He's still a bitch punk ass nigga. Alright, there he is. That one-eyed Cyclops bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? My nigga, they won't leave me alone! How? How do I possibly fight these niggas? Return to base? Oh my fucking god! Wait. Did that just catch my eye right? Is that a shiny? No way! It's a shiny, bro! No outbreak, no anything. Let's fucking get this shit. No way he kills me. No way. What the fuck is that? What move is that? Alright, level 29. How can I not kill this nigga? Alright, flame wheel. Let's fucking go, bro. If I get a fucking shiny A-palm, nigga, attack him. Bro, attack this fucking nigga, Quilava. No way he keeps doing this shit. Quilava! No way. No, I'm not letting this nigga escape. It's no longer obscured. Best, say less. Alright, he's normal type. Send out this nigga. He's level 29, bro. Nothing can kill this nigga, bro. Let's fucking go, bro. Alright, let's see. Please don't die. Ice Fang, we get a freeze off. What the? This nigga will not get attacked, bro. No way. And he's actually kind of wavy, too. Look at this nigga's skin color, bro. A shiny Mucky? Let's get this shit, bro. Let's get this shit. Ice Fang. Best, say less. That's just enough. Use Nasty Plot? I don't give a damn. Alright, bro. Let's get this. Come on. This is our only chance. Boom, right here. Let's go. Come on. Shiny Monkey, please get in there. One. Let's go, man! A shiny monkey? Oh my fucking god, bro. Let's fucking go. I'd like to thank God. I'd like to thank my parents. I'd like to thank everybody that said I'd never do it. Fuck you niggas. Let's go, bro. And I got the best of the shinies. Yes, fucking sir, bro. Alright, let's continue on with this shit. Yeah. I just realized, out of all shinies they could have gave my black ass, it was a fucking monkey, bro. The world is so a mysterious damn place, bro. Catch that shit. Hurry for your fucking runs. Hurry, nigga. I don't give a fuck. Battle me. Hopefully nobody comes over here and starts ganging my ass, bro. Get the fuck out of this shit. Alright, fight. How can I attack this nigga without accidentally killing him? Strong style air slash. He's a level 40? God damn, I don't even think this shit affects his ass. Alright, best. Say less. Half is enough. Leech life. I'm still ample wavy. That didn't do a fucking thing to me. I can use another strong style move on your ass. Yeah, yes sir. Let's get this shit, bro. I can't believe I finally caught a fucking shiny, bro. That is crazy to me. I thought I would never catch one of them bitches. There we go right there. That's plenty of it. Dark Pulse? That is a dangerous ass move. Now we send out another Pokemon and then catch this nigga. Alright, let's see. Lucio, go ahead and take this next hit. Alright, Lucio, there you go, bro. Is he running away? Nigga, no. Throw the fucking Pokeball. Alright, there we go right there. Alright, just come on. One. That's game. No fucking way, bro. Grew in rage. Why is this nigga mad at me? Bro, just let me throw the Pokeball one more fucking time. Leech Life? That's not gonna do anything, bro. Holy shit. Why the fuck did that do so much damn damage? Oh, this nigga might actually be a fucking problem. Hold up, bro. Alright, you got this shit, Monferno. Come on, bro. Yeah, yes, sir. He said, I'm not the only monkey on your team. I'm gonna be the best. Yes, go, bro. Let's go. Flame Wheel. I don't wanna accidentally kill this nigga, though. Regular Flame Wheel. Let's go. Come on, get this shit. Avoided? How do they do that shit, bro? No fucking way. How do they easily just avoid all my fucking attacks? He's gonna kill my whole damn team. If Mr. Mime gets out there, I'm really fucked. Fight. Another Flame Wheel. Come on, bro. That didn't do a goddamn thing. What the fuck? Quilava, somebody tank an attack! Bro, nobody's tanking these fucking attacks, bro! Return home? What does that say? Alright, hold on. Let me try to catch this nigga one more fucking time, bro. Scyther, come on, bro. Leech Life does not even work on this nigga. Strong aerial ace. Just don't kill it. Get that nigga to the tip of red. There we go. No fucking way he just did that. A critical hit? Oh my god! And it's daytime! As a matter of fact, bro, no, I'm ending this shit right here, bro. Hell nah. Check on your strong face, pray for your enemies, not religious, at least wish them well. I'll see you guys next episode, bro. I would have already caught this shit by next episode. Peace out, y'all. Yeah.